top of the morning, you too. I got a couple peppers from Lone Star Peppers, Lone Star Bassett Farms. Burnt my lip this morning on my coffee, and the inside of my tongue and my roof of my mouth a little bit. I got a pepper, it's called a Why Not. Then I got a smaller version of the Why Not. So I got a couple Why Nots. I think I had one before, they're kind of hot, so let's see how it goes. Citrus, yeah. Went right to the spot that I burned this morning. Yeah, that's the hot pepper. Got a citrusy flavor to it, kind of juicy. Heats like immediate. Let me do the rinse. Definitely on the rise this morning. Ooh, man, those are hot. Surprised how hot those little peppers are. It's got a tongue burn. Yeah, it's a pretty solid little tongue burn. Roof of my mouth. I burnt the roof of my mouth this morning as well. Messing around with some hot pastry and my hot coffee. Like, not a good way to start. Yeah, the tongue's burning the tip of my tongue all the way back. Roof of my mouth. Really good solid burn. I got all these peppers still from Lone Star Mastiff. This right here, 169. This is a Sugar Rush Red. Sugar Rush Red. Boy, that's kind of sweet. Refreshing, like a refreshing flavor. Yeah, it's good. Look at these little guys. These are Ma Pale Rider is what it says. Got a little heat there too. Citrusy, kind of juicy. Got another one. Ma Pale Rider. Touch of floralness. Rinse. Got a good little burn going. Some tasty peppers. Another fine day. Wednesday hump day. Yeah. Today's my Thursday. Tomorrow's my Friday, so looking forward to that. I'm gonna go see my dad for a day. It's gonna be about four and a half hour drive, but man, I love my dad. Hey, do me a favor, hit the subscribe button, the like button, and appreciate the support. Be up for some challenges here pretty soon, hopefully. Something comes in for me. You know how when you're waiting for stuff, it just doesn't come when you want it. But it's also got a couple things coming, so that's cool. So the burn is all over the mouth. Even a little bit of my lip. definitely the part where I burn inside. Good way to start the Wednesday, you know. Shout out to everybody eating peppers. Yep. It's not, it's definitely not for the faint of heart. Don't just start chewing on peppers if you've never eaten them before. You gotta take it slow. Build your tolerance up. Learn to taste. It's funny because a lot of people say, how can you taste anything with that heat? But, like, I can. Like, I can taste the citrus notes or the floral notes or the bitter notes or whatever. Just, it's just there. And that's kind of like that and the burn, you know, is like, just keeps you coming back for more, you know? So, anyway, you guys have a great Wednesday, and don't forget, hit that like button, please. Hit that subscribe button, please. And have a great day. Peace.